Back right, roll right, pull. Back to the left. And there you go. Got side tracking. All right, I'm going to give you a bonus here. I'm going to show you one real quick. Still feeling good?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Okay. Okay, here you go. Just follow me along on the stick. Kind of be patient with it. Man, you come back down. Early reverse. Then you follow him around. Okay, let's come off. Actually, his right side. We're complete, right side. Okay, you got stick back.
Visual, you've got the lead on the right.
You got lead right, you got stick. Okay,
pull.
There it is, and right turn for him. Pull to right, just like that. A little more to the left. We just want 30 degrees angle of bank, so about right to there. He's going to do his yo-yos. Okay, after he gets done doing this, we'll be the fighter. We'll do that 45 degree, kind of like this only the other way, and then pull straight back. You'll gain an advantage on him pretty quick because he's just going to pull across the horizon.
I don't think I'm getting what the high-low yo-yos are.
Here, hold that down for me. He's right here, you're out here. You need to cut him off. If you're out here and he's too far away, and you just go like this, you'll be beyond that 1,000-foot gunshot. Okay, so what you do is you come inside his turn, you'll start catching up. If you just hold it here, you'll eventually go out in front of him. But you're gonna get right here and then pull back and in. All this does is it turns from a low yo-yo into gun sight tracking. So it's gonna look kind of weird for a little while, and then you're just gonna go eep, right in there behind him, and then just start shooting.
I'm definitely not feeling 100%.
Okay. Well, this little turn ought to help you out a little bit. Get some air, too. Little right wing. That's good.
Coming off left.
Straight ahead. We're spinning a bit. Why don't we go ahead and, well, we'll just keep going straight for a little bit.
Roger.
Tell you what, let's set up for number one. We'll be the bogey, though.
Okay, roger that. You're the bogey.
Throw him the high side. Here we come. We're just going to say number one.
turning in. Left to left. Lights on. Guns, guns, guns. And there's good smoke. We're off to the left.
Roger, knock it out.
Right.
Oh, Rich is going to love this.
Dig it? Much better?
No. Nope. He's going to love this.
I'm going to tell you what, we'll set up for your low fight. We'll be the bogey.
Roger.
Ready left.
We're ready right.
We got two in the camera over the shoulders on. Here we come, one of the bogeys.
Two in the camera over the shoulder, turning in.
Right turn. Straight ahead.
Left to left.
Lights on.
All right, we'll get his two out of the way, and then we'll take a little break, get you rallied up for your two.
Guns, guns, guns. And there's good smoke. We are off to the right.
You guys, 90 left.
90 left.
Don't know. Okay. We got time. But when you want to call Uncle, if so, just let me know. I'll keep out here as long as you want.
I definitely want him to have some fun back there.
Oh, he's already done his. He got his two fighters out of the way. All that's left is your two fighter shots.
Bogey. We're ready left.
Anyway, let's tack left go.
Left turn.
Two. Back
left, go.
Two. Are you caging your gyros?
Yeah, take your uniform for now. We're working it.
Roger. I'm doing Gator Squares.
Rolling out. Okay.
Just, I'm not going to be able to, I know I'm not going to be able to do any of this.
No problem.
All right, man, you got the lead. We're going to follow you home.
Left turn.
Roger, we've got the lead. We're just going to start a left turn. You're cleared to join.
Coming at you. You guys are welcome to some aerobatics if you want it. We're at your six.
I think we're going to practice a victory roll. Roger. Here we go.
You should have expected that.
And I was warning you about the tuna fish sandwich. Hey, give me a little left turn. We'll take a close-up shot on you. Give us a kill. Give us a kill.
Right.
Roger.
Okay, we're joined.
Roger, he's in the back right.
You guys could be rock stars. It'll be easy in the break.
You want to do a straight in section?
That's all right. If you guys want the break, you can have it. Either way.
So we'll come in for the break.
Gotcha.
I'll be off checking AWOS. All right, I'm back up, same AWOS.
Roger. Might want to keep the camera to yourself.
Okay, combat's got boost on, light on, feeding off the left tank, I've got the squawk. And we got the left overhead for 06.
field and do a 360 to land. You'll see them do it first.
Fox Delta, fighter 2, approaching the initial 06.
King, understand, staying in the pattern, make left close traffic on departure. King 46, the first turnout, make it right close traffic. I got departure traffic in inbound. And who else call, please?
Yes, sir, that was 2 Fox Delta at the initial for 06.
Fox Delta Gabriski, continue inbound for the left brake, C-130 traffic departing runway 6, we'll make a right turnout.
2 Fox Delta, visual, we'll go.
Fox Delta, report on a left brake.
2 Fox Delta, we'll go. Fox Delta, breaking left.
2 Fox Delta, clear to land runway 6.
Okay, here we go.
50 at 5.
2 Fox Delta, clear to land, 06.
Couldn't hack it.
Okay. Comet's got 3 down.
Dude, there's no horizon out there. It's not an easy day.
3 green left wing boost bump.
Alright, 528 is ready to go. Runway 1 from Charlie.
528, 2,500 feet remaining. You clear for takeoff. Runway 1 from taxiway Charlie. Wind 0204.
Here we go.
Gabriski Tower, good afternoon. Helicopter 406 Lima Hotel.
6 Lima Hotel, Gabriski, go ahead.
Yes, sir, I'm over at the Long Island Jet Center. I'd like to taxi out of the helipad with a southwest departure on the south shore.
At 6 Lima Hotel, taxi straight ahead to the west taxiway. And hold on a west taxiway for departure. Traffic landing runway 6 and departing runway 1, runway 1 from Charlie.
6 Lima Hotel, we'll do.
2 Fox Delta, left turn taxiway Charlie and proceed to the ramp.
2 Fox Delta, Charlie to the ramp, thank you, sir.
King 46, what's your request, answer? All right, sir, you cleared touch and go runway 6.
Gavreski Tower, Skyhawk, November Niner, 651 Victor.
51 Victor, Gavreski.
Gavreski 51 Victor. I'm at the Pentagon Bridge, ECU, and westbound along the shoreline at 1500, requesting transition in your airspace.
51 Victor, approved, maintain VFR, altimeter 3005, advice clear.
3005, 51 Victor, roger, and I'll stay at 1500, sir.
Roger.
I tap 528, requesting it straight out.
528 approved.
Here we go.
Let's open this all the way.
Thank you for the tower, Cessna 67910.
Foxtrot Delta Cross 19, proceed to the ramp.
Fox Delta 19 to the ramp.
Yeah, got a helicopter on the taxiway, will depart south.
Sometimes it only takes the one, though. I've been sitting in an airplane, I just took once. And
to his right side and behind him for the ramp area. I'll hold there momentarily.